Next is a very small, very sweet composition by the grandfather of Dr. Mangalapalli Balamuralikrishna sir, who is called Prayaga Rangadasa. There are very few compositions of his available, but each one is extremely attractive. Most of them are in Telugu. Even if we don't know Telugu, we will enjoy those compositions. Some of them don't follow any raga, they are folk tunes only. This composition was composed in honor of Dr. Balamuralikrishna sir's mother, who had an older sister. So as in many families, when there are two girls, there will be some sort of little jealousies and fights. So this composition is addressed to the younger daughter, Eme O Chitti. Eme is like just addressing O Chitti, O Kutti, small girl. Edavake, don't be naughty. E Rotti Mukha Virachi Petti, I will give you this bread cut into pieces. Ninu Padudu Jo Kutti, I will sing you a lullaby. Then he is scaring the girl by saying Adigo Buchivadu. Buchivadu is like a demon with big eyes. Adigo Buchivadu Mana Atakamiduna, it's there in the attic. Eduste Vadu, if you cry, Ninetukupodu, it will come and take you away. Then he is describing the demon, which looks like me actually. Mitla Gutla Vadu, big eyes. Ponakanta Pottavadu, big stomach also. So Mitla Gutla Vadu, Ponakanta Pottavadu, Vitte Vachi Ni Jada Patukula, it will come and pull your hair. Allari Chayakama, don't do naughty things. I'll make you a palak. Bulli Palaki Istanama. Then he says, Na Talli Nike, it's only for you, Petta Bulli Kibana, not for your older sister. So that makes it even more valuable. It's only for you, not. And of course, he becomes more and more mean towards the older sister. Feel sorry for her. Uyalo Putane, I will put you in a swing. Jola Pata Patutane, I will sing you a lullaby. Negi Bhuvatane, I will make you ghee rice. Tataya Ettukanine, the grandfather will hold you. Then last stanza, which is the biggest blow for the older sister. Oosh kaki rave, oosh like that one crow, kaka will come. Pedda sheshi netukupove, it will come and take away your older sister. Says like that. Then of course his signature, Rangadasa. Rangadasa ne elina, the Sri Ranga whom Rangadasa worships, don't forget. So each of his compositions, we can give one whole evening only Rangadasa's compositions, and even without explanation, when we sing his compositions, whether it's in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Kannada, non-Telugu speaking areas also, when Prayaga Rangadasa composition comes, we find members of the audience smiling. There is a special, it's a very special kind of touch. Yes. My parents have two children. My older sister and me, and the younger, so I like this song very much. Eme o chitti,